स्टैंडर्ड 10, सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स 1, चैप्टर नंबर 4, फाइनेंशियल प्लानिंग, प्रैक्टिस सेट 4.1। थर्ड सम, MS Real Paint sold 2 tins of luster paint at taxable value of each tin is ₹2,800. If the rate of GST is 28%, then find the amount of CGST and SGST charged in the tax invoice. Now, here they have given you the 2 tins of luster paint, but the taxable value of 1 is given, each tin. Each tin is 2,800. Now, let's see the solution. Taxable value of 1 tin, that is each tin. Each tin means 1 tin luster paint is 2,800. Therefore, taxable value of 2 tins luster paint will be 2,800 multiplied by 2. So, 2 into 2,800, that gives you what? 5,600. Now, students, here what they have given you, GST is given 28%. But you have to find the amount of CGST and SGST charged. So rate of GST is given as 28%. In order to find the amount of CGST, we should know the rate of CGST. Now the rate of CGST, we know it is what? 50%, that is half of 28, that is GST. So half of 28 is what? 14%. So whatever your CGST is, that is equal to your SGST 14%. Now let's find the amount of CGST. Now amount of CGST is 14% of taxable value. Now what is your taxable value of 2 tins? That is 5,600. So 14% of 5,600. 14% is written as 14 upon 100 into 5,600. So two zeros we cancel, 14 into 56, that gives you ₹784. Now whatever your amount of CGST, that will be equal to the amount of SGST. So therefore amount of SGST is equal to ₹784. So final answer, right? Amount of CGST is ₹784. And the amount of SGST is ₹784. This I'll show you with the help of a table here. You can see. Students, in this table you will see the taxable value is given 5,600. CGST is 14%. 14% of 5,600 is 784. Similarly, SGST is also 784. The total amount with GST is 7,168. Students, now we'll see question number 4. The taxable value of a wristwatch belt is ₹586. Rate of GST is 18%. Then what is the price of the belt for the customer? Now here they have given you the taxable value of the wristwatch, which is ₹586. And the rate of GST is 18%. Then what will be the price of the belt for customer? Now remember, customer has to not only pay the taxable value, but also the amount of GST. But here the rate of GST is given as 18%. Let's see the solution. Taxable value of a wristwatch belt is ₹586 and the rate of GST is given as 18%. Now to find out the amount of GST, we have to write down amount of GST is 18%. Now 18% is charged on what? Taxable value. Now 18% of taxable value is 586. So 18% is written as 18 upon 100 into 586. So after calculation you will get ₹105.48. So amount of GST is equal to ₹105, that is 105.48. Now let's see how much the customer has to pay. So the total price of the belt that the customer has to pay is taxable value. That customer has to pay taxable value plus the amount of GST. Remember, So taxable value, we know it is 586, yeah, plus the amount of GST is 105, that is 105.48. After adding this both, we'll get rupees 691, that is 691.48. So this much amount the customer has to pay for the bed. So final answer, price of the bed for the customer is rupees 691.48.
Thank you.